Let's talk about Marvel's latest series, Hawkeye, because I was lucky enough to watch the first two episodes. Spoiler free, of course. Clint Barton, aka Hawkeye, and Kate Bishop shoot a few arrows and try to avoid becoming targets themselves. This series has done two things that I think none of the other ones have, making New York feel like a living, breathing character like street level, and an inside look at how an Avenger deals with the aftermath kind of PTSD along with the fame. But I'm digging the almost passing of the bow and arrow story mentorship with Kate Bishop. And Hailee Steinfeld is bullseye casting. Spunky, motivated, but also like in awe of Clint is endearing. It very much feels like a buddy cop comedy at times while building towards certain villains. I'll leave it at that. And while the other series tackles some serious themes, Hawkeye is about Christmas, and I adore every second of it. It's putting me in that Christmas mood from all of the holiday decorations and music that is playing throughout. I'm on board with Hawkeye's first two episodes, especially the breadcrumbs of where it's all leading. Right now, it's a bullseye.